the oldest likes to try and play the drum too, and I've been trying to teach him, and he has a song he wants you guys to hear. He's gonna do this without looking at the notes. Well, he picked it up much faster than I did, and he might be a little better than I was when I was practicing. So maybe I shouldn't let him play no more. What do you guys think? Nah, I think he's doing great, and I'm very proud of him, and it makes me happy that he wants to play the instrument that I enjoy.